Hello everybody, today I would like to show all of you how to set the parameters in unit in program. So now let's start all together. So for setting the unit in Advanced Concrete 2017, so the first of all we click on the AC tool and then click on the unit. So in here, it is the we need to set all these parameters for your template. So for example, I delete my default, and then I click on the new for make for new sets. I click on the new and give the name. So my name, the name I give is Civil Engineering Cambodia, and then I click. Okay, now we talking about the length. What is the length in here? When we change here, what is the effect of it? So I give an example. So the first I apply it, and then I draw a reinforcement rebar, and I give 3 meters, and I click and give the definition, description. So when I select the bar, reinforcement rebar, in here in meters. So if we want to change the unit over here, we go back to the unit and then change in here to in meters. So in here we affect to the reinforcement rebar or modeling. So I change here and I select to the zero. No. Yes. And then I click in here. I will be changed automatically with the millimeters tool. Okay, now we're talking about the force. The force over here I use the kilonewtons, but is this okay? It's not affect to our drawing because the software is just focused on the modeling and reinforcement drawing. It's not related to the design, so we just set it. And the mass, I use the kilonewtons. Yes, and the angle over here we use as a unit, so we just use the degree. We don't need to use the radians or the grand, so we use the degree. And the constraints, we use the megapascal, and we're talking about the profile size over here. We talking about the when we generate from the modeling, from the 3D to 2D, or elevation or section over here, we can modify it here. I will show you next time. And four opening sides are the same, so I just set in the mirror and I use the zero. Now we're talking about the length in schedule. The length in schedule is related to the bend bar schedule. So for example, I set in here meters and I use 0.00 here and apply, and then I generate the bend bar schedule. Yeah, and select the rebar and the space, and I change the template on the bend bar schedule, and then click in here. So I click here. I give the factor cos 1. Okay, so the length in here is 0.00 here. It means I set in meters. But if I don't want, I change it. It will be a factor over here. If I use only 0 and I apply and then I upload, it will be equals 3 in here, 3 meters. But if you want to use over here in meter or something meters, you can modify the length in schedule in the something meters. I will change to, so I will change over here. So for me, I use in here in meters, so I need to change the length in the schedule in meters, and I use in here in 3. Okay. And I update it. Now we talk the rebar shape, the shimmer of the rebar. So for bending detail, over here I use in millimeters, but the bending detail in my template is in meters, so I change it to the millimeters and then equals 0 and I apply, and then I update the bender schedule and will be changed to. Okay, so here and here are difference. So if you want to change the unit length, we change with the length in schedule. But if you want to change the shimmer, the shape of the rebar, you need to change the bender detail too. Okay, now we're talking about the cut distribution. Distribution is talking about the here, go to AC reinforcement, and then we click on cut, and then we click on the bar, and then this space, and we generate the table, and then we draw the reinforcements, the reinforcement. So I stick from here, and then I give the length of the distribution. So I give 5 meters. So in here, 500. What is the 500 means? So for modifying, for changing, for understanding, so you go to the AC tool and unit in here. So cut distribution I consider in centimeters. So in here is the 5 meters. So it will change to meters, and then I decimal 3, and I apply equal 5. And then in here, distribution length from this point to this point are 5 meters, and the length of the bar here, the length of the bar over here equals 3 meters. Yes, and the spacing here, so it means that when we change the unit in the distribution, it will change for this tool. And then we're talking about the length and mass. Length and mass, it related to fabrics. So the length and mass I use is meters and decimal 0.00. And for the attitude, I use the meters and equals 0. For the element input, this is I talked in the previous time before we start the advanced concrete. We need to set the element inputs lengths, units. 1 unit equal 1 meter. So in here, I set default is meters. After you complete it all, so we just apply it. And it is my standard or my template that we set here is Civil Engineering Cambodia. So and then click apply. So for setting the parameters, you need finish. So thank you for watching.